And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Diablo 4. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Form blood rites. Exorcise demon.
What?
I cannot. You need my prayer book, but Janice is lost. Need to get new one.
Where?
Margrave. Matve. He is jealous keeper. Be wary. He is suspicious. You may need to deceive. Please. Hurry.
Who are you to demand such a thing? None but those who have dedicated their lives to worship may touch the holy implements.
I am on a solemn task from the Reverend Mother Prava herself. Shall I tell her you are unwilling to fulfill her request?
Please, forgive me. It is so rare to hear any news from Kyovershad. Let alone from the Reverend Mother herself. I am honored. Here. It will need to be consecrated first, of course. Anointed in the blood of sinners. There are deserving brigands skulking in the caves to the east.
Thank you. not ready yet.
Now, take a piece of the burning wood from this holy pyre, and place it in...
Excellent.
The Reverend Mother was wise to choose you for this task. The chalice is now ready for her. And... please, do give her my most respectful regards.
Getting rubber banding. I hope the servers are not about to, like, DC or anything like that. That's what happened last night around 2.
Well struck. Anything else?
Thank the light you're back. The sister has... Right after you left, the sister, she... Well, the demon inside her is speaking through her. She's in terrible pain. She told me about the chalice. Here, I'll place it while you prepare. We must hurry.
Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light. Let the light fill the darkness within all of us.
Oh, your pitiful chanting again? Are you so eager to watch me freeze her blood?
Light, push out the darkness hiding within this woman. Father, force this demon out!
I knew it!
I knew you were involved in something abhorrent!
No! Stop him!
Stop this instant! The Reverend Mother will learn of this heresy! I will see you all burn!
Father, forgive me! Hurry, finish it! Lights, purge the wickedness!
Enough! I tire of this!
Sister, no!
No! No! How is she still fighting? Impossible!
Yes, you did well. The demon is truly banished. I'm impressed you were able to copy the ritual so quickly. It took me ages to master.
Sister Octavia, you are all right. But these people have engaged in blasphemy of the highest sort. Lying, stealing holy implements, brutalizing a priest of the cathedral. They will burn on the pyre before the day is out. How could you be so rash? When the Reverend Mother...
Oh, and what will you tell Prava? That you allowed a commoner to so easily deceive her holy representative? That you abandoned your flock in Margrave and left them with no guidance from the lights? If I am to be tied to that horrific pyre, then you shall be there with me.
No. I suppose I have been away from Margrave over long. I should return swiftly. But, Sister Octavia, please, take better care of yourself. The cathedral is stronger with you on your feet than in a sickbed.
My friend, give me just a moment and I will meet you outside. You deserve a proper thanks. And thank you, Peter Kvera. I know it wasn't easy for faithful folk to do what you did for me. Yes, I can already feel the warmth returning. Thank you, my friend. I put a great deal of weight upon your shoulders. I asked you to lie for me, to put yourself in grave danger. If you had rejected me, I couldn't say I'd blame you. But you didn't. You saved me, and in so doing, saved countless others I can still help.
What about Priest Matvey? Are you worried he will cause trouble?
No. He will keep what he's seen to himself. Hopefully, I can teach the rest of the clergy to have a bit more faith in the members of their congregation. I want you to have this. It's not much, really, but I hope it brings you some measure of good fortune. Thank you again. You will always have a friend in the cathedral.
ready.
Time. This painting must be from before my mother's time. These days, art like this would just go into the pyre. I'll have to keep this well hidden. Thank you. If you find anything else from Margrave's past in your travels, I'd love to see it.
More time. husband, Fyodor, left our home in the middle of the night. I heard him talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
I provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact ghoul hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course. And you will be rewarded.
Leave me alone. I'm off duty. Just trying to have a little fun for once.
Story changes, depending on who you talk to. Some say demons, others say werewolves. Don't really matter, all means the same thing. Closed minds...
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about a demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. All escort of knights went missing there last week, along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
Thank you.
This must have belonged to a traveling merchant. They tried to hire more guards in Margrave, but nobody would sign on. As they traveled on, members of their caravan disappeared, one by one. I don't think they made it to their destination.
Ah! My sweet Fyodor, may you know bliss eternal. It's no surprise Fyodor was drawn to me. But I have given only what was desired. His petty soul has been torn asunder by agony and ecstasy, but his flesh is unyielding. He will not interfere.
If it's a reward you want, take the dagger from his chest and leave me be.
strangers in the camp.
Are you Vigo? I was sent...
Hey! I know what I saw. She had horns like a beast. Strode right past where you stand. To think my mother's trapped in there with her. You let my mother through, sir. Shouldn't you be responsible for her safety?
We have soldiers stationed inside.
You should be worried about them, too. Maybe you can help me.
She did.
The horned woman is the demon Lilith.
Can't be. My mother taught me that name. You speak of the daughter of hatred.
Did Prava mention me? She wasn't angry, was she?
There's more than your job at stake here.
Come on. Let's get this over with.
Foot.
Look out!
Hey, that's my mother's charm on your wrist.
It's mine now, girl. She gave it to me when I let her and her friend pass through.
I can't lift more.
We should go back. Round up the knights.
And leave my mother in Lilith's care for as long as that will take? No. I'm going on.
No lift. The jam must be deeper down.
Locked.
Over here. I can squeeze through to the other side.
Wait, hold on. And there she goes. Enemies approaching. Nowhere to go. Fight's coming to us this time. Why would your mother leave you like that?
She wouldn't. Or she shouldn't have. I'm sure she had good reason.
End.
not dying here. Over there. An opening.
Go! The tunnel's closed. We're trapped without the hoist.
Look, there she is. The way I saw her.
Lilith.
We need to find my mother.
Alrighty guys, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys next video.